I'm going to bring Carl up next. Carl, good morning.
Good morning.
Here you are with Gary. Where are you from, Carl?
I'm from the Philippines.
Nice.
Very nice.
What do you want to say?
Gary, I've been watching all your videos, even before Instagram.
Thank you.
So I know you lay out all the recipes of success. It's about grind. It's about the hustle. It's about everything. But my question is, you know, it's about the mindset, but the question may sound so cliche, but how do you get motivated despite all the factors that comes into your life?
For me, it's about doing what you like. I really believe in that. You know, it's funny, I get asked about that question, how do you get motivated? And for me, it's very simple. It's what I like to do. I don't even feel like it's a thing of motivation. It's what I would do if I was getting paid nothing. So for me, if you love your process, then you win. It's kind of like going to the gym. It doesn't come natural to me. For other people, it does, right? And they love going to the gym, and so they don't think it's hard, and I think it's hard. I had to hire somebody to travel with me to get me into the gym. So for me, can you put yourself in a position to do something that you like? Then you'll be motivated. Most people are chasing something they think has money in it. Mm. Cryptocurrency, influencer, startups, entrepreneurship, banking back in the day, whatever it might be, they chase the money, and then thus it's hard to get motivated because all they care about is the money or the success, not the 9 to 9, 7 to 7, 9 to 5 of every day. So for me, interacting with people, talking about business, running a business is what I love to do. It's why I got D's and F's as a child in school, because all I wanted to do was sell stuff and be a businessman. So now I just do that. Too many people think the thing they love the most, music, art, cooking, doesn't have any money in it because they don't understand how the world actually works. Playing video games used to not have money in it. Now it has a tremendous amount of money in it. So I would tell you to try to put yourself in a position to like what you're doing. Then you won't even think about motivation.